Somebody guessed it.
So Eric Schein and Miller will bring the field around. Thank you. Jeff Hart Trucking, Clark Detailing, Lakeview Recycling, and Dr. Garrett Shaw after a great run. How about it for the Tiger, Craig Barnes? Stay low. 32 and 15 entry. Once again, we need that car moved immediately. It's a red old Solero, license number 264G.
Well, he's the one that got into something and got launched. Because he was at least 390 back then. He wasn't looking very pretty either.
Looked like the whole front clip.
Yeah.
That one's only sheet metal. Right front tire out end or something like that.
Barry Wickersham in the pit area. Well, no laps in, so we're set to go.
Thank you.
Sartino on the inside of the 74 Z28, sponsored by Sartino's Outlight. Outside of the 78 Olds, Cutlass, Aaron, Crutcher. Green light on Sartino, an excellent jump. Sartino with a big advantage going off into turn number three. Sartino, of course, a former IMC modified driver, former hobby stock pilot over here. Sartino gets the win. Tony Everhart drives in the four-cylinder class in Luxembourg and at Seymour. Piloting that green Dodge brand. Green light is on, here we go. Boy, that Luna McGee gets the jump into turn number one. Here comes Everhart, closing off on the high side of the Dodge brand. Believe it or not, it's a drag race down the backstretch. McGee with the advantage into turn three. Of Dan Sexton on the inside, 1979 Lincoln Mark V, which is for sale. That is Chris Schaefer. Gotta love the nice spoke wheels on that big bad Lincoln. And the Landau top, too. That's a fan favorite. Sexton with the advantage into turn number one. Sexton with a big lead as they enter turn number three. And the win goes to Dan Sexton. And there is a V8 under one of that 86 Ranger Volkswagen after all. And that was a bit of a slipper.
He's not driving at all.